Braga starts off with a grab. Lee's Ferrari trying to forward tilt, so turn on the grab. Now she's down throw, got nerfed recently. So forward throw leads up to some more follow-ups, particularly by some fish. Zenobia, you play Peach Chicken. Anything you can tell us for this matchup?
I have no idea. I haven't played Peach Chicken in years. That would have been the most fun.
Risky get on that Dago.
We got a good start there.
Almost. Now we're back in the top. Back air. Dago comes back. Avoids that up smash from Eggplant Pikachu and avoids that. We're at a 40% deficit for Eggplant right now. And Dago takes a first stop.
Oh, wait, dude, it's not like a story.
And Plant's looking for a really hard move there. She could be nerfed, but still top 5 in the game, in my opinion.
Top 5 to get
the field. Well, she's number 1 for them. Some people have Diddy Kong up there too. Nice follow ups by Tyler. Sharking for that forward smash by the ledge. Yep. Now it's a 20% deficit for Eggplant's Pikachu, which is certainly doable. And now it's basically a tie game. Oh, and that is risky down there. And that's going to take, Eggplant's going to take game number one. Just needed a wake up match. Needed to wake up after that first stop. But still close game. Now, I don't know Sheik's combo tree in the later percents, but from what I can tell, the grabs stop being 50-50s. It's certainly more the DI item. Raw forward smash, which might not have been the best option in the neutral. Eggplant's looking for these frame traps with thunder shots, hoping that they lead into grabs or forcing Dago to do something. Just facing out with aerials, aerials. Yeah. Now Eggplant's basically got neutral for the game. Dago retreats out of the platform. Nice setup by Eggplant. Thunder shot into the skull bash. Dash down. That brave forward smash by Dago that he just picked up by a grab by Eggplant. Good weight. Good weight. Using all those jabs. Dago chasing him down. Looks for the forward smash, doesn't find it. Down smash doesn't get the phone in the box, but forward smash is definitely going to take it from Eggplant.
So who's the player for this match? Or is it squeezed?
I wasn't paying attention to the activity, but could have been. And now Eggplant's just securing his lead. Wall jump. I don't think that's what Dago wanted, but he doesn't sheet difficulty killing sometimes is definitely going to be even harder with this thing. Using downstairs for the spot dodge. Out there, not going to quite do it yet. Trades, aerial trade. And this is Doggy Skip Kill. Oh, she's going to come down there. Tail end of the hitbox to up smash is going to knock Eggplant Pikachu out. And it's one stop at peace, but Sheik is sitting at 113. And that's Eggplant 2-0.
You guys sound like we're smashing, not trying to do those whatsoever. I hear forward smash.